In this question, we have to find the value of alpha. We have to find the value of angles of the trigonometric ratios when condition is given A plus A transpose is equal to identity matrix. Okay. So now A plus A transpose. A plus A transpose, is equal to identity matrix. To this, what we can write it now? Cos alpha minus sin alpha, sin alpha and cos alpha plus transpose of A, transpose of this. Okay, we are having now cos alpha minus sin alpha, rows two columns, and sin alpha cos alpha is equal to identity matrix for 2 by 2. Okay, 1 0 0 1. Now adding, what we are getting? Cos alpha plus cos alpha, cos alpha plus cos alpha, then minus sin alpha plus sin alpha, sin alpha minus sin alpha, and cos alpha plus cos alpha is equal to 1 0 0 1. Now cos alpha plus cos alpha, okay, let me write here only. Cos alpha plus cos alpha is 2 cos alpha, 0 0 2 cos alpha is equal to 1 0 0 1. Okay, simple. Now equating 2 cos alpha, 2 cos alpha is equal to 1, cos alpha is equal to 1 by 2. Now 1 by 2 for cos, it is 60 degree. Okay, so we can write it cos pi by 3 is equal to 1 by 2. So cos alpha is equal to cos pi by 3, alpha is equal to pi by 3, and this is the answer. Okay, simple question.